Our one man lives outside in New York. We'll see him every day.